Been here 16 months now.
Mr. Jesse, are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
Generator is in that house over there. I'm afraid one tower can't deliver enough power to the reservoir. I think it's safe to say you'll need to power up those over there, too.
Let's get to it, then. Run to the walkway and I'll clear the way ahead. Those rocks look wobbly. Taking it.
Mr. Jesse! This way! Oh, shit!
Surge, you okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse. But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving. It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed. That's tight.
Thank you.
Seems the other one's up there somewhere. Shit, too late. Can't make it without a rope. Setup you had here, boys. Okay. No power. This is not... Gotcha. Shit. It's pretty damn steep. almost there. I'll take that. Got through. March. Too late. Done. I'll need that. sus. I think I'm starting to develop a fear of heights.
Mr. Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys. Hot killing time!
Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
Melted the ice with the power of flame.
No shit, genius. Let's go.
patients first, Mr. Jessup.
Yeah, yeah. Better safe than sorry.
Thank you.
We make a marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse. With my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
Rentier! So glad to see you back. All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that, because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chuckle fucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow!
Dr. Blackwell, I can't believe I'm saying this. But as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason! And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago! Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
Would you allow me to present a counterproposal? You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was... potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
Thing that's your I'll take that.
Oh, you should have seen.
You gotta keep your guard up, Lou. Don't drop your dukes. Yeah, but keep your elbows.
As you can see, the Regen compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pah! That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess the compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does. Whew. Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, they're scattered everywhere.
And then it all...
Here come Chester's boys.
Another Ranger! Take him away!
I can't believe I gotta get all the way down there.
This way. Maybe I can clear this with a bag. Yet another mine. Find a way up. Man out.
Now,
Where are you hiding, Chester boy? Christmas in July. So, you a warlord now, Chess? One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
You
That sounds like Edgar. Gotta open it first.
What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay. Subtle, Chester boy. No one can spot that. Thank you.
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is?
hands. Wait.
I wanted to go! What the hell? I was going to tell you everything! I even got you some wine! What is wrong with you?
Sorry, Chester, force of habit. What did you want to tell us?
I assume you know about the bats carrying the blood of the ancient beasts.
Yeah. Like the leeches weren't enough. We need a where, Chester.
After Tabano's demise, Andalusia invested in a forlorn train manufacturer, Persephone, located in a secluded area in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect breeding grounds for her fluffy little biological bombs. She wants to use those trains to infect the whole country.
And she's just rich enough to pull it off. All the money transfers, they're coming from a bank in Carmine. That's her headquarters. But my sources tell me she's using those resources to set up her endgame.
Which is?
Destabilization. Chaos. She's headed for DC.
The capital. Jesus, that little brat is ambitious.
For a street rat. Tabano picked her ass up out of the gutter, gave her a new name and a new cause, and now she thinks she's queen shit. She's building a fucking army.
Why do you even care, Chester? War's good for business, ain't it?
She's gone plumb crazy. Making it that much harder for all us simple sanguisuge folk. Turning all those blood bags. Pulling that stunt on your father.
Oh, don't you worry about my father, Chess.
Loque de la vida. You want some?
You what? Please tell me you didn't use the orchid. It doesn't cure a damn thing. It may keep it down for a little, but it always comes back with a vengeance.
Bullshit. I saw it with my own eyes. It works.
You saw what you wanted to see. But it's gonna happen. All it takes is a drop of blood.
Bloom. Hey, Bloom. Tell us what happened, son.
You know, they were working together through the Rectorinae and birds and the blood. The blood with the blood was everywhere.
Amelia.
I couldn't do anything. And I just...
You should have seen how his eyes lit up. Like he finally had someone that spoke his language. And for that person to be William Rentier, I mean, that meant the world to him. It's all my fault. I had no proof that the compound worked. And we made some progress and your father felt better, but I gave in to the idea of accomplishment. I wanted it to work.
We all did.
But I should have known better. And it's my area of expertise.
You sure you're up for this?
I've been hunting ticks since I was 10. I can track a newborn.
That's not what I meant.
I've dragged too many people into this already. He's dead. It's time I accept that before anyone else gets hurt.
to start. Persephone. Chester said that's where they're breeding the bats. He's there. I'll let you know when it's done.